center. This is our base. This is the middle, which catches all the water. And this is what holds the vortex. And we use this motor for the actual vortex itself. And we use lights, LED lights to be exact, to light it up. This is how you assemble it. You have to drill a few holes in here. One of them which holds the pump, two which goes in there. The motor goes all the way through. This is what it looks like without any water. As you can see, it's all the way empty. And all the water is stored down here. And when you plug the filter or the motor in, you get this. We needed a bigger motor, and since Dad's not buying that new one, because we spend a lot, he just covered the hole in the middle, which would usually hold the vortex. And as it rises, the colors stay in the water, and it gets to a certain height where it would just pour out. Within seconds, it becomes functional.